Hello, I'm James Diamond with GlockCNC.com, and what we'll be talking about today will be the motors that we offer for the Sherline products, the Taig or Taig products, however those are pronounced, the T-A-I-G. I should call a factory and find out how to say that anyway. And the motors will also be available for the Chinese X2 mini mill and their mini lathe. That's the 7x10, 7x12, 7x14. These will be available for those shortly. Now, stock Sherline motors are great for your basic hobby needs and kind of your simple hobbyist needs. So they range, you know, from obviously zero to, oh boy, I think those might be a 2800 RPM motor. I could be wrong on that. But the power wise, they're around like 200 watts. I think 240 watts. The motors that we offer are much larger. The motors are a 600 watt, an 800 watt, 1000 watt, and 1400 watt. So if you like what you've seen and you're interested in getting more power to your mill or your lathe or whatever your custom application is, head on over to GlockCNC.com. And also while you're there, make sure you sign up for the newsletter because we've got some really cool stuff that is coming out very shortly here, and we'll always be producing really cool stuff. So sign up for the newsletter so you can get all the updates on it. And I shall talk to you later. My name is James. Look forward to more videos and check out also our blog too for more information. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.